Thank you. slacking off out there.
So, did you get that rail car? You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyom, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
Say that we have to fight the demons of electricity with prayer, fasting, and charms.
Charms? And those idiots actually listened to him.
Luckily, Roman had enough sense to kick the madman out, or else I would have blown my fuse. Anyway, due to those idiotic ramblings, we've agreed to delay the construction of the lightning rod stockade a bit. Let the madman show his charms in action. September 27th. Excellentius isn't as dumb as he seems. Those charms of his were actually lightning rods. It took so long for our electricians to explain proper grounding, and the people still think they can cheat physics. But this guy just told them God ordered to do it this way, and what do you know? They destroyed three of those ball lightning things yesterday with no losses. And Roman was unhappy, though. There's no pleasing some people. But what difference does the color of a cat make as long as the cat catches the rats? October 5th. Solantius is right. We have to get rid of the rest of the equipment. It does attract the ball lightning, and it's not like we are ever going to restore the normal supply of electricity without our generator. So, what's the point in taking a risk by keeping the stuff? We can live without it. October 7th. Roman is dead. That catfish. Yes, there was no real need to gather everyone. We could have gone through it gradually. And it is true that some of the actual useful stuff got thrown into the river too. But such things are bound to happen. It's hardly worth starting a commotion over and jumping into the water. Fingers, but to go so far as to raise a hand against Silentius? It happened exactly the way the man told us it would, too. December 31st. The tape is coming to an end, just as this year. God willing, our troubles are going to end with it, too. We're no longer alone in this world. The God is with us, so who could stand against us? Not me, that's for sure. And this means this log is done for. A New Year's Eve is a perfect time to turn a new page. Besides, as Father Silentius says, electricity is a sin.
Thank you.
later. Thank you. This could also attract demons.
There are no demons around. That fool of a mother sure did brainwash you. Oh, damn! Who goes there?
It's one of them! A heretic!
You're from that train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Satanic trifles!
Enough pointing that gun of yours at me, brother. Just put it away and don't turn your light on to keep my young one happy, eh? Then, you see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just, you know, don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Sinful wars, father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. Thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know? I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshipper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what a movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, father! Sin to say such things about our community, especially to a heretic.
Oh, sin, you're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Ah, well, you'd better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. And Godspeed to you.
What the hell are you doing? You just broke it! Do you know how much I paid Crest for the batteries alone? You bitch!
It's a sin. Second, he just swam and brought a heretic upon us with this.